I knew Fiona was safe, that I'd see her again, and that I held the future.